The phrase HTTP is probably quite familiar to you. It's that funny code that starts off a URL, right? Well, there's a new kid on the block, a more secure and updated version of HTTP that is fast becoming the new norm. It's called HTTPS. The S stands for secure. This means that the website you are accessing uses a special security protocol called TLS to encrypt the information going between your computer and the website. Basically, if an attacker tries to intercept the credit card information you're typing into the checkout of your favorite shopping site, they won't be able to read it, since it will be completely scrambled, totally unreadable. Signs your connection with a web page is secure changes depending on your browser. In some cases, you'll notice a padlock and the word secure beside it, like this one here. 87 of the top 100 websites have implemented HTTPS, with it quickly growing into a standard practice that consumers simply expect online. Web browsers have taken heed of its importance too. Browsers sometimes warn visitors that they're trying to access a site without HTTPS, which can then scare them away. And even search engines back the cause. Sites with HTTPS benefit from better SEO and will therefore rank higher in search results. For small businesses, it makes sense to implement this extra layer of protection for both your customers and your own benefit. All you need to do to be HTTPS approved is to get a TLS or SSL certificate. Talk to your IT expert or your web platform to find out how.